here we go. So welcome everybody to the show. If you've been on my YouTube channel, you know where this is going. We're going to have a big, fat, welly weapon review today. It's about the barrier, which again isn't so much of a weapon, but can be used offensively. And it's one of my favorite items in the game. I absolutely love this. It adds a great deal of utility to your vehicle, whatever it might be. So, what is it? Yes, the barrier. Do I have one somewhere? Yes. Barrier is here. Off the top, a little box, 4x4. 825 power score for your epic item, which doesn't take you into anything crazy if you want to add it to your vehicle. It's just a bit cumbersome, but it wants to play nice, it wants to be your friend, it wants to join you in all your adventures in game. This is an item I recommend very much so because it just makes you last longer, and people can't barely see it. When it activates, it forms a giant bubble. It's very, very difficult to actually see the area of effect. And with that, it's incredibly easy to sit behind it while people shell you from across the map. So with that said, it's very much worth it. It will save you a lot of trouble against enemies that think they know what they're doing. So with that said, how do you make one? Let's have a look. So with crafting it, yeah, the Pilgrim isn't perhaps the easiest thing in the world to craft. The Pilgrim with the Wyvern and some drones to construct from your different factions can be a bit of a pain to get this thing done. But if you're smart with it, and you know what you're up to, you can get it done in about 2 days. You get yourself a barrier, guys. Get it on. Get it on. If you want to check out the exhibition and what some of the builds online look like with this item, check it out. And for me, I go with my tank. And you're going to see a lot of the builds here. I called it our tanks. This is more of an art build, but you get the idea, right? Look at this. And we will ride on forward with this. And you're going to see how it works, and it very much defines the role that you're going to provide for the team. Okay, so you're out here, you put out some damage, whatever, and then you throw out your bubble. And it's directional. See, you can barely see it. You can't see it even. Very hard to see it, so people will start shelling you. They won't even know that their shots are wasted, which puts them out of position, somewhat almost out of the game, whilst your teammates can get around and position themselves better to put some damage onto that opponent that's decided to reveal himself. That's how the barrier works in my mind. You're going to see some games where I very much do that, draw the attention of your enemy with the barrier. They shoot it all day. It can take all the damage. It will take all the damage. One thing to note are things like Yongwangs. The balls from the Yongwang will just run through it. Will just go straight through it. Yeah, the Yongwang will just go straight through it. And all fire and incendiary will also just explode and go. The fire will go through it too. So one or two things to bear in mind with this barrier. It's not invincible. It's not a one item solves all your issues. But it will certainly make the game far easier. It will also make the game far easier for you and your teammates. Get yourself a Genesis and that will give you more shields to spit out. And depending on where you want to place it, you can see the arrow here. You want it really out to the side. And it can be an obstruction to your enemies as well. If they're charging you, you get behind the box and position well, they will flip themselves over the drone and make an easy target for you and your team to just clean them up. It's happened a few times and it's brilliant when it does. It feels good. So get yourself one today. Experiment with this new item. You're about to see some new games from me with this. And I very much hope you enjoy it. Catch me live. I'm on Twitch. Yeah. Alright, stay with me everybody as we get into this one. We are on the map Nameless Tower. And I'm ready to f**k. I wish to if that's one way to put it. And you should be too if you're on my stream. I want you to get yourself covered in oil. Maybe rub up against the wall or something like that until you feel ready to enter the wasteland and amongst your allies, because together we are, I mean, you are stronger, right? You get so much more time. That's all I wanted to know. That's all I want you to know. But with this, yeah, this map, in my word, it's difficult. It's a very difficult map because it's easy to go in the middle and die. Like, there are some mines here that my friends are probably going to jump on. So I have to make sure that it's safe. That's all. Hello. There they are. There they are. Yeah, don't go mid.
this is where the game becomes a lot of tanks. Checking your radar, there is your next target. The game, it plays itself. Oh my word, boys. Oh my word. Don't do this to me. There we go, we'll take this area. And we gingerly move up. I have expected something to be making it a little bit more difficult at this rate, but no. There is someone behind me, gotta check the flanks. This guy's gonna be a big problem. Yeah, big problem. Big problem. Managed to get away from that. The guy wasn't too fast. If we can work together here, we might have a chance to actually bring this game back. But we do not know. We've got mandrakes on the side. That's a good kill, we needed that. Now we need to avoid the cap. Our boy is stranded here. He takes one to the face. Get the shield up. Lots of damage in. That's good. That's good. He's out. He's out. He's out. He's out. He has to be. Yeah. There we go. Mine's big problem. Big problem. Big problem. Not much ammo remaining. He's got a lot under the hood. He got a lot under the hood. If I can take out that Golden Eagle, it would be significant, but we're going to be going out by the cap at this rate. The Builder Razorback have a hologram. Test it, press the hologram to look in the front. All right. I've only got 4 rounds remaining. This is going to be a problem. Yeah, it's going to be a problem. That's a good hit. We've got no ammo, boys. There we go. And now we can focus on this douche. He's out. One left. Get him. Get him. Avoiding the mines. You made a new tank spider build for the Clan Wars. Oh, Big Band, you are ridiculous. You know that? Do you know you are ridiculous? Do you know you're ridiculous, dude? You don't appear on this stream often, but when you do, you always have something good to share. And that is it for your first game today. That's a YouTube one. You got your phone. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. It's not fair. Long range ballistics. Stop shooting me. Sorry, I'm okay. Alright, here we go. Out! Whoa, they love it. There we go. Come on, come at me. Come at me. Oh, ooh, just off the top. We managed to keep the turret alive. That's amazing. That's amazing. They're going for the flank, but it won't be enough. There are only 2 of them. Shield deployed. Are they going for the cap? I think they are. No, they're not. No, they're not. Bit eager on the trigger pull there. Yo, Squirrel, I want to talk to Squirrel more. So, how was your Christmas? What did she get you? Come on. Come on. What did she get? You ain't got me, son. You get back there. Oh, Splat says it's nice to visit family. Yeah, baby. Unknown skills on my team as well. That's a big deal. Turret's just hanging on. Just hanging on. 4 left on the map. I have no radar. That's a hit. Oh, get some. Mate, we got a 3-kill game. This will do. Well, he got socks this Christmas, and he's very happy. He's very happy for that.
We just held on this game. One less. We might be seeing the cap through at this rate. There he is. In factory. We might as well get the section and then attempt a kill. There we go. Passes. It's on fire. Why is he even? See you later. And what you also need to know, my dear friends, you can redeem farts. You can redeem all your farts. Right now. Pull back. Sharky. Pull back. Yeah. We'll go here. It's a nice hit. Oh, look at that. They're on me now. Look at that. Let's see if we can hold on here. Yongwen doesn't get deflected. Interesting. Look at that. Bring it. All right, Sharky. We need help. Sharky, you're going to die there. You're going to get owned. Come on, Moxie. Be brave. Come on. Be brave. There we go. He's in trouble, right? He's out. One behind. He's setting me up. Alright. Gotta set this up.
Get pwned, buddy.
Gonna hold on here. Here we are. Can't quite get enough damage out. I can only position myself so well. Oh dear. Well played. 4 versus 4. For the opposing team, we see that we had a mini squad out to assassinate Welly. Let's see if we can at least get 2 kills, boys. I would love it. Come on. I'm waiting. Oh, that's hitting hard as well. The Kaiju. Big damage there. With an aggressor cab, why would you... I'm not so sure, but maybe we have done just enough to get through here. We're not sure. Lots of our potential with our guy here. Moxin attacking. Major Herb needs to make his shots count. Ooh dear, the Kaiju is really with you at this moment as he does deal so much damage. Not getting the true benefit of the aggressor cab here, but I mean, nonetheless, the Kaiju can do more than take care of itself. Here it is, Moxin is going to get in. If he gets a lucky flick, that will be it, but we are taking damage at this rate. Need to exit the fire, my guys. That's not good. Oh my word, not a lot of... Get out the fire! Just get out the fire! Get out the fire! 2v2, Major Herb versus our good players with us here. No ammo left for him. He's desperately attacking the point for one more section, which is all that's needed for the win today. 1:20 on the clock. We're on fire for the opposing team. Ah! He gets it! He gets it! 1v1, Moxie with 3 kills. It's all to play for. Flame versus fire. As that damage does go in, I swear, I hope he does not have a gas can as Major Herb takes a big hit to the face. And Moxin is on fire. Very much additional damage coming his way. All he needs is 1 good hit against that hover build. His tracks can hold off. Come on! He got no weapons! He's trying to disable and hopefully get the win that way, but with two incinerators on the build, it's... He gets the kill! Oh! Hello, YouTube. He gets the kill. That was a filthy game.